Ready?
Okay,
let's go. Hi, my name's Caitlin, and today we're filming the Better Monday Challenge, and today's date is the 16th of the 7th, 2022. I have to check. I thought it was the 7th. Alright, so we're just going to start off. I'm just going to get a bit cold, so start off with my knees. Okay, gonna get started in 3, 2, and off we go. All right, 30 second squat pulses. All right, 10 seconds left. Stay down, keep down, don't come up. Okay, nearly done. 3, 2, and 1. Alright, 20 seconds rest. Shake out your legs if you need to. Alright, next one. So we're just going to be doing deadlifts, but without any weight. So kind of like similar to like hip hinges. So we're just going to be keeping our legs nice and straight, pointing our bums out when we go down. So you can have your arms wherever you want. You can have them behind your head if you want. So we're just doing the movement. And then you come up, squeeze your glutes when you come up. Come back down. And squeeze. Alright, and go. 3, 2, and 1. Off we go.
Right, how do I do this?
Yeah, sorry,
I'm sorry.
No, that's alright. So when you're coming down, make sure you're sitting your bum out, keep your back nice and straight. Yep, so you're feeling it in your hamstrings. And then come back up and squeeze. Good. Legs. We're going to do that for 30 seconds. All right, in 3, 2, and 1, off we go. same time. Make sure you knee along the toes. Nice, good work. Squeeze those glutes at the top, nice and slow on the way down. Alright, you've got 5 seconds left. Nice, 3, 2, and rest. Alright, nice work. Alright, we're going to move on to some upper body now. So now we're going to move on to some push-ups. So you can start on your knees or your feet. Just making sure your hands are shoulder width apart, keeping your elbows tucked in. When you go down, try and not have them pointing out to the side. Keep them tucked in, hover above the ground, push back up. All right, in 3, 2, and 1, off we go. Nice work, nice and slow on the way down, hover, nice, good. Good job, almost done. Alright, and 3, 2, and 1. Nice work. Alright, next one. Still body weight, so we're going to do bent over chest flies just with body weight as it is. So just make sure when you come up to the top, try and hold there for a second or two. Nice and slow on the way down. Come back up, squeeze. Nice and slow on the way down.
Body weight?
Yes, yeah, body weight. All right, in 3, 2, and 1, off we go. Nice, hold at the top, nice and slow all the way down. Nice, good job, good job. Keep your back nice and straight, bum's straightening out. Nice, good work. Alright, last small one for today. Have your ab bicycle, so laying on the ground, feet off the ground, crunching, opposite knee, opposite elbow. For 30 seconds, sorry. Alright. 3, 2, and 1. Nice, keep the core nice and tight. Bring your belly button down to your spine. Nice job, good work. Alright, you've got 5 seconds left. And 3, 2, and 1. Nice job, guys. Alright, we're going to do a little bit of stretching. So we're going to stand up. shake out the joints. You guys are all done.
Thanks.